Hey guys, what's up? Spartan85 here. Welcome to day 10 of our 7 Days to Die Xbox series entitled Vagabond. I got a lot of stuff done last night. I made a new fire axe, level 94. I made a new pickaxe, level 87. Now, I scrapped the old pickaxe before I realized I had to combine them, so I didn't get to combine them. I did make a new spiked club, and I combined with the old one, and I just realized that I got a shotgun receiver, or a shotgun stock. Let me see what I have in this thing. Do I have a shotgun stock in here? Yeah, I have a level 19 shotgun stock in here. So let's, let me see here real quick. Let's pull that stock out. And let's see. I don't think this is going to do a whole lot, but it will repair it at least. So let's throw these both in here. Let's throw both stocks in here. Level 191 that's fully repaired at least. So like I said, at least we have that. Not fully repaired, but it's a little more repaired. So, a little better condition. It helps out a little bit. Let's go back here. I got this safe cracked in pretty well. I think we have one more hit. Two more hits. We have the flaming arrow schematic, which one of these days I'm going to make those damn things. I keep saying that. And a pistol receiver, which we can do the same thing with our receiver that's in here now. Let's go ahead and pull that out. It's a level 223. What do you need to make the flaming arrows, anyway? Flaming arrow, you have to make them in the workbench. You need steel arrows, you need gunpowder, cloth, and tallow, which you get from animal fat, I believe. That's okay, that's doable. I'm not really making steel arrows right now, though. But if I come across some, then we could try to make some. Let's combine these. Level 223, that's a little better repaired, so... let's go assemble. Let's throw that back in. Just helps that out a little bit. I did get the forge smelted down as much as I could. I got some steel, or some iron arrows made. I have 100 iron arrows made now, so that's pretty good. Ooh, there's a deer I'd like to grab right off the bat. Yeah, I got the deer finally. That took a lot longer than I hoped. I think I wasted a lot of bullets on him. I don't know what... I guess my aim is all screwed up this morning. Let's go grab him first. I got a zombie coming at me. We'll have to take care of him. Is it just you? Are you all by yourself? Alright, nothing... Let me run back. I need to eat a little bit of food before we take off. And then, like I said, we're going to start raiding something. We have the Shotgun Messiah down here. And then the Poppin' Pills, I believe, is around here, too. So we'll hit the main stores today. And then we might branch off to these general stores and do that. And then we'll start hitting some houses. I need to find a wrench. So the Working Stiff Tools would probably be a good one to start at. Alright, I got my wellness up to 99, thank God. I think you can see these on the map. Normally, you can see them. There's one right here behind us. And let me see, there's another one. Maybe over there. Let's go to the one that's behind us over here. Another zombie. Alright, we'll take the cloth, I guess. Why not? Okay, so this one's the Shamway Foods. Which is right there. I kind of wanted to see... I wish I would have marked these on the map. Looks like there's one over here. Let's go this direction. I'm not too worried about doing the Shamway Foods right off the bat. I mean, there might be a wrench in there, maybe, but... It's just going to be a bunch of food. I'm pretty good on food. Here's the Poppin' Pills. Let's do the Poppin' Pills. All right, well, sandwiches, which we do not need anymore, thank God. Mo took a lick on me. I'm going to pop a painkiller right off the bat. I know that's great. We are starting off the day just right. Now, somebody said in the comments that you can wrench apart these baskets that have stuff in them and get a shopping basket. So if you guys are after shopping baskets, you know, if you want to sell them to the trader or whatever, I guess you can get a shopping basket from wrenching apart the ones that already have stuff in it. So the full ones. So interesting. I didn't know that. I thought I'd pass it along. I think we have this place to ourselves, maybe, which would be really nice. And I also wouldn't mind making a trader one. We're pretty close to the trader. We have some stuff to sell. It might be better to go tomorrow, because we're having a lot more stuff to sell, probably, especially after the Shotgun Messiah and stuff like that. So we might wait till tomorrow to make a trader run. There's an iron arrowhead. I'm going to scrap it. I know I could just... Well, actually, you know what? I could just turn that in. Let's stop that. We just turn that into an arrow right now, because I have feathers on me. Okay, let's get into this the main part here. We've searched all the kind of outside stuff, and this is where the good stuff is. I'm going to try to take the blood bags, because I'd like to... I usually just kind of drink them, but... I'm going to try to make some first aid kits. I need to make some more. There's a first aid kit right there. Perfect. There's a bandage, so we can use that to make another first aid kit. More bandages. We'll take that. Plastic parts, grain alcohol we need for first aid kits. We might end up making a whole bunch of first aid kits out of this run, which would be great. I think I just scrapped that stupid... Oh, I scrapped that on accident. I did not mean to do that. I scrapped that bottle of water. I was trying to drink it, but I hit the wrong button, so... Even more stuff to make first aid kits. Oh, there's a vitamin. Let's take that. And a painkiller and a blood bag. More grain alcohol. We'll take that. Painkiller, why not? And the only reason I'm taking the painkiller so much now, I know a lot of people kind of yell at me for taking them, but I have so much water, so why not? I mean, it saves the bandages, and it saves... Oh, I hear somebody groaning. Must be on the roof, maybe. Oh, another vitamin. Let's pop that. Our wellness went up to 100. Another first aid kit. More bandages. Yeah, we're stocking up on the bandages today. Alright, another vitamin. We'll pop it. Another vitamin. Alright. Wellness at 101, so coming here just raised our wellness basically 3 points. More painkillers. We'll scrap this stuff, the lead, and we are actually full of stuff now. How much does this one sell for? 80? I'm going to scrap this shopping basket then, because we have this level 584 one. They actually don't sell for that much. I'm going to leave the coffee beans. I'm good on the coffee. I got Sex of Tyrannosaurus high enough. I think I don't really need it. Take the duct tape. We need that for the first aid kits, although we already have a lot of duct tape, so that's fine. There's nitrite powder. I don't have the room for it. I'm going to leave it, although I probably should be taking it. Let's drop the lead. And let's take that bandage. Alright, well, here is a chem station. I do not have a wrench, so I cannot take it apart. I would love to take it apart, but once I find a wrench, we need to come back here and take that thing apart. So don't let me forget that, guys. There is a beaker. I'd like to grab that, throw it on my campfire. What? Let's scrap the bullet casings. We'll take that. Another vitamin. Let's pop that. Another vitamin. All right. Our wellness went up to 102. And I call that wellness. It's actually max health. Our wellness is what's going up, and our wellness makes our max health and max stamina go up. I just call it... Ooh, those sell for quite a bit. I'd like to take that. Let's drop the cloth. We'll take that. Okay, cool. This place is raided. We have the roof still. I can't even pick up this chair, can I? I'm so full of crap. I do have a bunch of these bandages, and these are easy to make, so let's just scrap these. Because I like to pick up that chair and scrap it for the wood. And we got some, Z-bags outside, causing a bunch of ruckus. Let's go see what's going on. I just killed that deer. We'll come get him. Yeah, he's tied up. Let's grab this deer. And I know I have a ton of boiled meat, but I'm trying to gather as much to make bacon and eggs. I'm trying to raise that wellness just as much as I possibly can. I really don't have anything I want to drop. Let's drop the splints, or scrap them, I should say, because those are pretty easy to make. Glass jar, I'll take it. I will go float some water at some point. We have a bunch of pools around us, so that's going to be pretty easy to do. Forged iron. Let's go ahead and mark this one on the map. We'll probably stay here tonight. And then let's mark... I've been meaning to mark this one on the map. This is where my forge is and stuff. So let's just put an X there. Forge and workbench and kind of storage and stuff. And I did realize... back at the old place, at the old city, the old town, I left some storage in another building. I forgot which one it was, but I did. It wasn't much, but I did leave some stuff there, and I totally forgot about it. I was rewatching some of my content, and I'm like, oh my god, you left that stuff there. Like, just a big old idiot. 762, I would like to grab. Let's drop the cloth and grab that. All right, we have a shotgun short stock. This is a long barrel. This is just a regular shotgun in it. Let's scrap the wooden club. I'm good on the food. I have a bunch of food. I guess you can scrap that. What do you get from scrapping that? Is it iron? I'm guessing iron. This only sells for 37. I'm just going to scrap it. It's not a very good level. Not a whole lot I can do with it. And we have an airdrop coming in. Let's see if I don't fall on my ass here. The airdrop is to the south. Ooh, it's pretty far away, too. Yeah, maybe we'll grab that. I don't know. Okay, I want to come back to this place, but I got to drop some storage off first real quick. We are so full. We have no room. So I'm going to run back and do that. And then we'll raid. I think that might be the Shotgun Messiah or the Working Stiff Tools. I don't know which one that is. But we'll go back and raid it. Alright, well, so all the stuff we picked up from the poppin' pills, we can make 5 first aid kits. So let's go ahead and do that. That's great. Okay, we got all the inventory sorted, so let's run back. I think straight down here is this other shop that we want to raid. I can't remember which one it is, but I love that view of the snow right over there. That's a pretty good view. So we got the snow biome just right over there. Alright, looks like it's going to be the Shotgun Messiah. It's up next, and like I said, I'd love to find that. Oh, there's a battery. And if I find another battery, I think I can combine these. I think. I know I scrapped my old one. I'm good on all that food. Come on out. All right, he's a goner. Let's get in here. I think we have this place to ourselves, I think. It sounds like it's pretty quiet. I'm going to scrap this food. Like I said, I'm trying to eat better food to raise my wellness. I'm usually really bad about eating that canned food all day, and then I have no room to eat the good food that actually raises your wellness. So try to just scrap it for the iron, I guess. Ooh, there's a pistol and a hunting rifle stock that I don't think I know the schematic for the hunting rifle, do I? No, I don't. Surprisingly, I don't. But we'll take this pistol and combine it. Let's just go ahead and assemble it to get the ammo out. And then we'll combine it with our other pistol. We have the rocket launcher schematic. We'll read that. Scrap plastics, we'll take that. Nothing, and I'll keep picking these up. If I have space, I will try to keep them, but they sell for a little bit. Not much, though. There is some corn seed. Like I said, one of these days, I will make a damn garden. I just, right as of right now, I'm just not doing it. There's a turd. We'll grab the murky water, make that. There's some glue. I don't think I have any cloth on me, do I? If I had some cloth, I'll turn that into duct tape, but that's okay. Hey, there's a wrench. Awesome. We're back in business to making the mini bike. Like I said, I'll start taking apart some cars. I need some mechanical parts, though. We need mechanical parts pretty bad. I think I only have like three, so we'll have to take apart these, whatchamacallits. I don't remember how many we need, but I thought we needed 10 or 20 for the minibike. I can't remember, though. There is the shotgun long barrel. That might be better than what we have in the shotgun already. We'll look. Another shotgun long barrel we combine with the one we just found. Some oil, we'll take that. Alright, 7.62. Oh, I am full, I did not realize. Let's drop the nitrate and drop the lead. I want that 7.62. This is, oh, we got a hunting rifle, a fully put together hunting rifle. Sniper rifle receiver and sniper rifle parts. Okay, let's drop the brass. Let's scrap the short iron pipes. Oh man, that's awesome. We have a hunting rifle now. Let's bring that down. Not a bad one. Level 136. And we'll take it. Nothing in there, that's fine. Another pistol. Goodness. And I am so full of just everything. Let me come back for that. I might have to. I also have, man, these zombies are about ready to break in. Let's deal with them. What are you doing? My goodness. Okay, what can we do? Because I have zero room. Let's drop the I just don't want to drop anything. And I tell you what, I could use that cloth. Let's drop the murky water. We'll do that. And then let's take this cloth and turn that into duct tape. Which I don't know that'll really solve anything. We'll drop the cloth, though. Okay, let's go back over here. I want that pistol and the 9. Awesome. Now we got another pistol that we will... let's go and assemble that. We'll get the ammo out. And now we have a couple pistols to combine. Which is awesome. I love it. We also have this safe. Let's get into it. Looks like 2 auger schematics. Perfect. We'll read them both. Okay, let's go check out the roof real quick. And then, like I said, we are full of inventory. I don't have room to even take these shopping carts apart, which I would love to, but I just don't have room to do it. So we'll probably do that tonight in the Poppin' Pills. We'll probably hang out there and just take apart some shopping carts and stuff, and maybe try to get an engine too. All right, we got a shirt. I'm just going to scrap it. I don't think that's as good as what we're wearing. Let's see. We got a dead guy over here. Nothing. Okay, cool. This is rated... did we already look at... Is that the... Yeah, that's the one we're going to stay at tonight. Okay. Let's see if I can get down. Where's my ladder? I can't see my ladder. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. I can't even see the ladder. That's so weird. Okay, let's drop off some storage real quick. It's over here. I can't find it. Drop off some storage, and I'd like to take apart some cars real quick. I'd like to get a better engine and a battery if I can. I'd like to start assembling this mini bike. Love to get this thing built. I know I need some mechanical parts. I know I need that, but those are pretty easy to get with the filing cabinets and the shopping carts, so... Yeah, let's do that. There's the mini bike chassis. Let's get that crafting. And then let's get some more iron arrowheads crafting too. Probably can't make a whole lot. Probably like 50. Yep, let's make 50 of those. Got some visitors. Had some visitors. Moldy sandwich. Now, I don't think you can put pistols in here, can you? I don't think you can. No, it won't let you. I have to take these apart and put them in individually. So 95 and 212. This one actually has a better pistol barrel. So we'll do that tonight. I'm not worried about it right this minute. We'll do that tonight. Okay, I got some storage cleared out real quick. Let's bring down this wrench. Let's just kind of go around. We're going to stay... Let me eat some food real quick before we get too far. I don't want to starve overnight. Okay, let's head towards the place we're staying tonight. Was the Shotgun Messiah or the Poppin' Pills? I get all confused all the time. But let's take apart a couple cars on the way and see if we can get lucky and get an engine or a better battery. Okay, that one's done. Oh, look at that level 547 engine. Wow. That's a damn good engine. We need a headlight, too, so we can take apart a couple more cars. Let's keep going this direction. Here's one here. Let's take this one apart. Maybe we'll get lucky and get a better battery, or just another battery we can combine with the one we have. Okay, we got a headlight out of that one. Perfect. I think we just need the one headlight, I think. For some reason, I thought you used to have two to make the mini bike, but I think one is all you need. I tell you what, I'd love to take this apart and get a battery, but I really need mechanical parts. So let's go after mechanical parts now. And I already have a battery, and I'll be on the hunt for another battery too if we can. But like I said, we really don't need. Oh boy, I'd like to take care of these zombies before they're running, which is in about 40 minutes. What happened to your neck there, buddy? I'm gonna go see your chiropractor. Or have somebody take a hammer and hammer that thing back into place. I don't really remember how many mechanical parts we need. That's kind of the problem. There's three there. I didn't get a basket from this. Somebody said in the comments you get a basket if you take apart the ones that are already taken. They have stuff in them. Maybe if you're not supposed to search it, maybe. Maybe that's what... Maybe if you don't search it. I don't know. Just wanted to pass that along to you guys. I try to pass on any information that somebody gives me to you guys. That way we just all become better players together. Okay, there's some more mechanical parts. Let's get in here. We can also get mechanical parts from these filing cabinets, and if there's any other baskets in here, which there's one right here. We'll take that apart tonight. My wrench is about dead, unfortunately. So, that kind of sucks, but we can always find another battery to throw in the mini bike too. Just getting it made is the main thing. That's the main thing. So, I think we're going to end the episode here, guys. Pretty good episode. We're getting the mini bike built. Maybe by tomorrow we'll have it built. Maybe. I don't know. I know we got some things we got to make. And we're going to need some cotton and stuff. We'll find some cotton tomorrow. But we'll pick things up in day 11, guys. Thank you, as always. You guys are the best community. I love all the comments that you guys give me. And just keep them coming. I appreciate it, guys. See you later. Bye.